boys. The last year at girls had enough of your guys' attitude. So
yeah, I do.
Girls should feel free to wear whatever they want, whenever they want.
We are sick and tired of you guys wearing short shorts, especially if you have a bad tan line. No, I'm not tired. I'm just not gonna wear makeup. What if I ate 2, 3, 10 hot dogs? Maybe I was really hungry. Maybe they were just a little bit too good to resist. Yeah.
Girls can rap too.
Oh. Yes!
Yes! Killed it.
Girls should be able to choose who they want to be and not the labels you guys give us. Ooh. We don't need no guys helping us all the time. We can do things on our own. All right, we got this. Let's
go.
We got this.
It's going down.
Oh my God,
Mom! Get the ball. You're not gonna let the girls win us.
You're gonna win the fans.
Oh my God! Oh, you lost the girls.
No, we ain't gonna take it. We're not gonna take it anymore.
I'm a dude. I got this in the bag.
Okay, hot dogs. I will be giving your chair placements for a trombone. First chair is Emma A. Second chair is Emma L. Third chair is Emma K. And sadly but not least, Chad.
She needs a
face. Ooh, who are you dressing up for? You got a date tonight? Tell me all the nieces you really cute and stuff.
No, I'm just wearing this because it's comfortable.
Oh, come on. I won't tell anybody except for my little itty bitty kitties. Please.
I'm going to dance by myself.
Whatever. Suit yourself.
Yeah!